Hi guys. Going to America now. Gonna go to New York and have a wicked time.
Tie your baby up. Baby happy. Blow on your baby.
Force your head's child into the floor. Right, we have finally arrived. It's been a long day travelling, but we're here in the apartment now. Feels good, get to lie down and chill out. Might go get some food and some drinks in a bit, because I'm pretty hungry. Right, we're just heading out for breakfast. We got in last night, we were really tired. Found a nice Japanese restaurant, had some good food. Now it's really nice seeing where we're staying, like in the day, because it was a bit weird last night. But yeah, you can see it all, it's cool. So we're gonna go get a bagel. I've just seen a massive husky. Had a good bagel and coffee, so now I'm feeling all right. Had egg, bacon, cheese. What do you have, Sophie?
Avocado, but that's it.
Just avocado.
Just avocado.
Yeah. So now we're gonna go get the subway to the High Line over in Meatpacking District. So that should be really good. I've heard a lot of good recommendations. So yeah, gonna go take a walk on the High Line. Why are you looking so smug, Sophie?
I found a shop with all the dead things in it.
Right, we're actually going to try and get into Momofuku Noodle Bar again, because we got turned away yesterday because it's too busy, but we're going earlier this time and I really want a steam bun. Feeling ridiculously hungover this morning because we went out last night and had the best time. We went to this kind of party, like kind of Halloween party, even though it's the day before Halloween. And yeah, there was like some wicked bands in there and just loads of rooms we didn't even know existed. You just found it and then there was just stuff there. And we got a tiny little tree. But yeah, so it's Halloween today, and we're gonna
go get some food. I'm really hungry.
Yeah, it's horrible. Like, finding it very difficult to move. So yeah, let's go get some food, and maybe we'll feel better then. So Sophie told me about this wicked sweet shop, so we are just going to go there and buy all weird sweets. Just saw Yoko Ono. Contouring. I look terrible. Anyway, we're going to the Halloween parade. So we're going to go get the train over there and watch people dressed up, probably a lot better than me. Miserable day today, so we're going to the museum. We thought if it's raining we should be inside, so we're going to go look at all the dead animals, and can't wait. There's dinosaurs and everything, so should be wicked. Gotta go get breakfast first though, be important. Right, we have just left Natural History Museum, and it was amazing. Like, best Natural History Museum ever been to. So many dead things, all things I haven't seen before. Bones, like Native American, Indian stuff. It was just wicked. But now it's dinner time, so let's go eat. Thank you. it's windy today. We had a good night last night. We had really good Thai food, and then we went to a wicked bar and had some good cocktails. They were doing like all their own infusions and like some really cool stuff. But yeah, so now we're on our way to see the dead bodies inside out and stuff. So going to that. Just saw a load of dogs messing about. Now we're gonna go get some donuts and some coffee. That's a proper breakfast. We got some really good stuff. I got some like good old cutlery and a nice little like sack. I think it's gonna be really good like props for food and photography and stuff. What you got?
Some little wicked pens.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been really good, and it's freezing though, so we're gonna go find somewhere to like get warm. Right, so we just went to Blue Bottle Coffee because I wanted to try James Murphy's coffee, and I tried it, and it was pretty good.
It was okay.
Yeah, like, it wasn't anything like super special, but Sophie really hated it in there.
It's the most pretentious thing I've ever seen.
The man had to drip his coffee, like one drip at a time, like from his little pot. And it just took like an hour for a guy to get his coffee. So yeah.
Rubbish. Never going there again.
Right. So we went for pizza last night in Brooklyn, in this place called Pauly G's. But it's like impossibly dark. Like, it couldn't see a thing.
I could barely read the menu.
Yeah.
It was that dark.
But the pizza was amazing. Like, one of the best pizzas I've ever had, and it was called Ricotta Be Kidding Me. So it was wicked, but I'm pretty sure everywhere in New York is trying to ruin my vlog by being too dark. Like, I haven't been able to take any good photos of food or get any good video of food because everywhere is too dark. But anyway, we're going to the zoo today to do selfies of animals. Got my requests in on Twitter. Let's do this. We've had a wicked day in the zoo. We took bonus peacock. Did some good selfies. Favourite one was tiger selfie. But pretty good one with the polar bear and
giraffes.
Yeah. So gonna put all those on Twitter for everyone to see. But yeah, it's a good zoo. It's pretty big and it's really nice. Some good animals. Bears. Don't get to see many bears.
Penguins.
Penguins were okay. I'm not that into penguins. But saw tigers. Tigers and gorillas. Those are cool. So yeah, now we're going to...
No dinosaurs.
No dinosaurs. We were promised dinosaurs. But technically, they are extinct. Anyway, going to go home and then go find some dinner. It's dinner time. And we're going to go get Mexican food. We found this place called Cafe Habana. And it looks really good. Saw the menu online. And apparently they do like the best grilled corn. So we're going to go get some of that. And see what else they got. Let's go. Hi guys, we have no internet now in our apartment, so we can't find out where to go for breakfast. Luckily, I bought this last night, so this is what I'm going to have for my breakfast. I've got this food list, it's like 100 foods to eat before you die, and for some reason this is on it, so I'm going to eat it now. It looks really gross. Hostess fruit pie. Real fruit filling, artificially flavoured. I don't know how they did that. It's like rock hard. This is it. It's like a rock hard sugary pasty. Like in a really gross way, it's really good because it's just so sugary. Like, it's got icing, some kind of icing coating, and just like some kind of, I don't know, real fruit inside. But it's just sugar, just tastes like sugar. Perfect. Right, so we're gonna go to MoMA today. Wanna look at some art while I'm here. But I think we're going to check out Grand Central Station as well. If I could even talk, that's what we're going to do. So yeah, let's go see some cool stuff. We'll be right back. Right, so we're in MoMA. We've just finished looking around everywhere, and it's been really good. We saw the Matisse paper cuts upstairs. I know they're like best, like so good. I quite liked how they're all tiny to start, and then he was like, you know what, I'm onto a good thing, and then they got massive. Then by the end they're just huge. So yeah, it was really good. Loads of good stuff. Anyway, best gallery. Just like loads of wicked Picassos and all good modern stuff. But now Sophie's hungry, so we're gonna go get a pretzel, and then I'm gonna get a burger. This is my friend Erin, and we met on a tall building years ago in Paris, and so now Erin's taking me some good speakeasies. We went to an amazing place that was on top of this hotel, and we've just been underground to a Mexican place. Now where's next?
We're going to Macau, and that's a few blocks away, but it also has a hidden room too.
Wicked. Let's go. Last day in New York, and I'm feeling a bit hungover because I went to some bars last night. I'm a bit like sad that I'm going home now, but we got to carry these suitcases around all day until we can get a plane later, right? So we are sat in the airport now. We got here way too early.
Just 4 hours early.
Not 4 hours early, like 3 hours early. So we're just gonna sit down and drink loads of water and eat all the snacks we bought until we can get on a plane. We did go looking at snacks all day, because that's all we had to do. We ran out of money. We could only buy like really cheap snacks. We got some Fritos and candy corn. It's got egg in it.